Hey guys, it's Jen. Welcome back to my vlog channel, Spooky Nerd Vlogs. So yes, this will be a pretty quick update. 2 years have gone by. COVID's still here. Barely talked about anymore, so that's good. Me and my mom are both not fully vaccinated. I mean, she can get the booster, but I come to realize because of the fact that I'm still young, I guess I don't really need the booster. I don't know. So yeah, I got that done and squared away. And life is doing great. You'll notice in the newish type vlogs, I've been hanging out with my bestie Kara and her little ones. And those have been really great to like revlog again of newer videos that of older ones, again with my phone instead of my camera. So, anyways, yes, life's been pretty good. And I mean, nothing very much is new, I guess you could say. I found actually a lot of my older, I will actually remember it, I should say. I didn't quite find, because I'll never find them ever again, because my old channel, I had lunch like a little bit ago, so pardon me. My old channel, Freak Shake 21, those older vlogs, you can't see them because they've been on private for many years. Try to get them back, so I thought, I totally forgot I had way more vlogs than I had than from my external hard drive. I don't know why I forgot. I don't know why they used to be on there. I don't know, maybe I deleted them bad things. I was dumb, I don't know. Yeah, those are gone, and I'm not a hacker, so I don't want to like hack back into my account or anything, but I would love to get those videos back. There's like over at least 100 of them plus that are on private that I would love to get back in my life to be put on this channel. But I don't think that's gonna happen because I don't remember my password or my old email address. So I don't even know if it was a Hotmail or AOL. I don't know what it was. Definitely was not a Gmail. So I don't know, maybe someday I'll be able to figure it out because I've been very stressful and frustrated about it, and I would love to have my life back. My old life to remember in my heart forever. God, that is so cliche. Anyways, in my last update, I did show you guys the book I'm reading, which was The Asylum, which I gave 4 stars or 5 stars. It's in my bookshelf. So, and I mean, God, since that video, I've read so many more books. I don't know how many, maybe 15 or 20, I don't know. This is The Summoning that I'm currently reading by Kelly Armstrong, and I'm freaking loving it. I barely read that much of it, and I'm loving it. It's one of those side books where they're quite short, the chapters. There's like 47, and I'm already on chapter 14, so yes, loving that. So, anyways, yeah, definitely not the biggest update. I mean, I'm hoping for more vlogs in the future, and I'm hoping to get my old ones back. That's basically my main priority right now, is to try not to try too much stressfully because I can't do it no more. Every day, I kept trying to figure out my old Freakshake 21 account to delete videos and to get my private ones back. So, yeah, that's definitely my main goal here. If anybody has any like tips or tricks on YouTube how to do that, because I've had that channel since 2006, and I don't know why I privated them back then. I have no idea why. My memory is always amazing, but when it comes to like the little bittiest things that are like way back in the day, like I don't know, like I can't remember my password. Like, I should have written it down, but did I do that back then? No, because I thought, oh, I can remember it. No, I cannot. My old email, I can't remember my old MySpace, which I don't care about. I don't do MySpace anymore. Who even does? MySpace is totally crap right now. It's not even funny. I looked at it a while back. I was like, this is MySpace. MySpace used to be way more easier than this, so even Facebook, I'm tired of. I just have Instagram and YouTube. I do Facebook to, upload photos, but that's it. So, yeah, Facebook is definitely done for me. But yeah, definitely you know, it's like a very short update. There's not very much new, which I was so shocked about. Sorry, I'm trying to like move my stuff here off my bed. I'm very OCD like that. I mean, I'm not OCD, but I'm very OCD about my room. It's like it needs to be clean. So, anyways, yeah, you guys love my Hey Arnold shirt. I know it's like the main focus that you can see here with me. I've been binging my old favorite Nickelodeon shows, and this was definitely a favorite of mine back in the day. And Rugrats, Wild Thornberrys, Hey Arnold, As Told by Ginger, and a few others. So Rocko's Modern Life, you know, the good old days. Now Nickelodeon is shit. God. Anyways, hope you guys are having a very lovely day. It is, you know, it's a very beautiful May day. It's springy, which is great. So, yep, definitely expect more vlogs in the future of not the oldies till that situation with my old channel gets straightened out. Like I said, this is literally very important to me because I need those videos back. So anything you can do, any comments or any type of tips or tricks, please let me know. This is very important. And it's been stressing me out literally to the core. It's pretty sad actually, but yeah, it's been stressing me out. Usually the weirdest things can stress me out, and this has been stressing me out, and it's not good for me or for my mental health. So anyways, I shall talk to y'all later. Peace and love and God bless, guys. Expect more current vlogs in the future, which will definitely be very, very soon. And yep, peace and love and God bless, guys.